This barred galaxy is about half the size of the Milky Way. Astronomers estimate that 2/3 of all spiral galaxies have a bar structure at its center, including the Milky Way. The swirling spiral arms are the birthplace of new stars. Their high temperatures make them shine blue. Clouds of dust and gas distributed through the spiral arms, glowing red in the image, are reservoirs of material for even more stars. The bright stars on the left are Milky Way stars in the line of sight to NGC 3344.